दोस्तों स्वागत है आपका माय चैनल कंप्यूटर ज्ञान। मेरे मोस्टली वीडियो आपको मिलेंगे जिसमें आपको नॉलेज मिलेगी कंप्यूटर से संबंधित। अभी हमारा आज का टॉपिक है वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स एंड दिस इज रिलेटेड टू ट्रेड कोपा। कंप्यूटर आज की डेट में है क्या, हाउ द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर वर्क्स, हाउ दे आर कनेक्टेड टू मदरबोर्ड एंड इन विच मैनर दे वर्क्स। तो दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं हमारा टॉपिक है कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। ये ज़रूरी नहीं है कि ये कंप्यूटर का जो मेरा अभी हमने जो वीडियो है ये सिर्फ कोपा ट्रेड से रिलेटेड है, इट्स अ जनरल वीडियो, एनी वन कैन हेल्प और इससे हर किसी व्यक्ति का नॉलेज बढ़ेगा। तो हम शुरू करते हैं कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। जैसे हम नॉर्मली सभी जानते हैं द बेसिक सिस्टम्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स, वी हैव जस्ट लर्न अबाउट दम, मेमोरी ऑफ कंप्यूटर, सीपीयू, बिट एंड बाइट्स, इनपुट एंड आउटपुट्स। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ दीज ऑल कंपोनेंट्स आर पुट टुगेदर ऑन अ मदरबोर्ड एंड हाउ दे वर्क्स। वी हैव अ वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स जस्ट लाइक कीबोर्ड। हेयर वी आर सीइंग देयर कीबोर्ड, माउस, जोयस्टिक, प्रिंटर। सम ऑफ देम आर इनपुट डिवाइसेस, सम ऑफ देम आर आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। दिस इज स्कैनर, दिस इज प्रोसेसर, रैम। दीज आर द कंपोनेंट्स विच कंबाइंड एंड वर्क टुगेदर विद द कंप्यूटर्स। नाउ वी विल जस्ट सॉर्ट वेरियस कंप्यूटर्स कंपोनेंट्स बाय द बैंडविड्थ। फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ आई विल से अबाउट द कीबोर्ड, कीबोर्ड वर्क ऑन 10 bytes per second, माउस 10 bytes per second, 1 kilobytes per second, 10 kilobytes per second, 100 kilobytes per second। देर आर वेरियस कंपोनेंट्स, द माउस विल वर्क ऑन 100 bytes per second, जॉयस्टिक 100 kb per second, ऑडियो विल 10 kb per second, एंड वट अबाउट द कैमरा, कैमरा टी वी एंड कैमरा विल वर्क विद 100 kb per second, एंड आवर हार्ड डिस्क विल बी वर्क, स्कैनर विल वर्क ऑन 1 MB per second। आवर हार्ड डिस्क विल हैज अ स्पीड ऑफ 10 MB per second। इफ आई विल जस्ट टॉक अबाउट द आवर विजुअल डिस्प्ले यूनिट, दैट इज योर मॉनिटर, दैट मॉनिटर विल वर्क ऑन 100 MB per second. There are some devices which we call as a very fast devices, just like VDU, scanner, we can say IDE, but some of them are the slower, just like a keyboard, mouse, joystick and audio devices. We have a fast component. We have a various fast components, very fast component which is very near to computer or a CPU. They are CPU, memory, video card and a hard disk. These components of computer are called fast component because these component work at a very high speed. Just like in a previous we have discussed, the video is 100 MB per second, hard disk is 10 MB per second, TV camera is 100 kb per second. In this way, RAM, CPU, video card, hard disk, these are called the fast components. Slow components, whose kilobits per seconds, bit rates are slower, they are called slow components. Keyboard, scanner, mouse, joystick, printer, speaker, camera and DVD writer. There are three categories of devices: incredibly fast, fast and slow. We can classify various components by their speeds in bytes per second. Connect devices within each class together. Incredible fast CPU, that's a component having a speed comparable to CPU. second class is fast. These are the component whose speed are slower than the CPU speed. Third, slow. These are actually are the mechanical devices and have a very slow speed as compared to the CPU speed. Now we will just discuss. Our processor is connected to RAM. RAM, read only memory, random access memory. These are the very fast components which are directly connected to computers. Now another, you are just seeing here arrow, these are called the buses, and these buses will connect CPU with other component like hard disk device, hard disk drive, speakers, printer, keyboard, mouse, processor. Overall controller is a CPU which control monitor, hard disk, DVD RAM, printer, speaker, mouse, and these all components are connected to CPU through our buses. The connections are called buses. Now if buses, what are the buses? Just like in our general life, we use the buses. These buses will transport the passenger from one station or one place to another place. In the same way in the computer, when we want to transport some data from one component to another component, for example from hard disk to CPU, then we will use connection that is called bus. CPU need 1011. This number is required, and this number is picked up by computer or a CPU through memory, and in memory it is transported from hard disk. In practical, you will say is a bunch of wire. These wires is called bus, and this is hard disk, and in bottom there is a motherboard. In this way we can connect CPU with memory, hard disk with this motherboard. This is a layout of PCB, we can say printed circuit board bus track near the Pentium 4. You can see here a various, this is top layer, this is address bus, this is data bus, and these all are connected to each other. These are red lines, these all are the buses, and there are various slots to which other components are connected to each other. This is the bus layout through which this is a CPU and various connection of CPU. This is a CPU layout which is connected to other devices through the bus. Buses share communication link. We have a very advantages of buses and some disadvantages of bus poor. That means bus is also a fundamental tool for building the complex system. If we want to design a computer hardware, the bus is a very fundamental tool and it will be useful device to connect other components. Poor, it create a communication of a bottleneck. If there are four devices, you just want need the access of memory or CPU. There is a problem of bottleneck problem. Good. New devices can be easily added. If we want to add new devices, अगर हम अपने कंप्यूटर में कुछ नए devices add करना चाहते हैं, जैसे हमने अपने कंप्यूटर से mouse को connect कर दिया, CPU will access the mouse very easily and we can work with easily. If we want to connect our mobile phone with USB port, that is easily connected. Other peripheral devices just like a printer, scanner, video camera, and these are connected to computer ports, and we can just transfer our data through the bus to computer system. A grand motherboard. First of all, we will just see the layout of motherboard. This is our very fast devices. In incredible fast devices, we have two types of devices. This is our processor and this is our cache memory. Processor and cache memory have a very high speed, and the second components are fast, very fast. These are called the north bridge and the main memory. The main memory is our RAM, graphics, north bridge. Actually, north bridge is a controlling chip. It's also called a hub which control over the other devices, just like a south bridge, IDE disk, USB, graphics, keyboard, mouse, modem, printer, and we have a two types of bridge, north bridge and a south bridge. North bridge will connect main memory, graphic and cache memory with CPU, and other is south bridge. South bridge will connect our hard disk, keyboard, mouse, graphics, modem, printer and sound drivers. This is the basic structure of our motherboard. All information, these arrow are called buses, PCI bus, organization components by their speeds. Very fast, these are incredibly fast, very fast, fast and slow. Slow devices are modem, printer, sounds. Fast devices are hard disk, south bridge, it's a keyboard, mouse, USB, SCSI and graphics. Very fast are north bridge, main memory, graphics, and very fast are Pentium and cache memory. If you will see our motherboard, you will see here, these are the various slots, ISA slots, PCI slots. This is our north bridge that we have seen in our previous. This is our south bridge, which will connect, south bridge will connect motherboard, modem, printer, sound and IDE. Here we can say south bridge will connect. These are the various ports through which we can connect various components, just like printer, motherboard, printer, north bridge. It is connected through CPU and our cache memory. This is our CPU socket. In next slide, we will see USB is called universal serial bus. Two types of buses we use are universal serial bus and a serial bus. Slow 1 byte, the speed of USB is 1 megabyte per second, 1 MB per second. This is our connector, USB connector. This is our port, frame and packets like a network. Use for mic, printer, audio devices. USB can be, nowadays we can use USB for the various devices. For example, keyboard, mouse, printer, audio, mic, these all are the USB ports, devices. Serial bus, PC, keyboard, use for the mic, printer, audio, frame and the packet like a network. ISA slots. ISA have a 8 MHz 16 bits, original PCI 33 MHz. These are the speeds of components, various slots. Initially it was a 8 MHz, then 32 bits, 100 MB per second, then 64 bits, 64 MHz, synchronous multiplex, the need of voltage is 5 volt, or a 3.3 volt logic, plug and play supports PCI. These are the various ISA slots and other PCA slots. Connection to the motherboard. We can connect various devices through these ports. PS2 port, these are the two PS2 ports. PS2 ports have a 6 number of pins, and we can connect. This green is for the mouse and purple color for the keyboard. These are the two USB, these are the four pins, parallel printer 25 pins. This is your video port, blue color. We can connect our video unit, visual display unit with this. It has 15 pins. Serial, port, audio video ports, and game ports. A modern mother input D815. We have a picture of motherboard Intel D815. You can say PCI slots. This is your CPU slots to connect hard disk. These are the RAM slots. This is the power slot. And we can just see here, this is our north bridge, south bridge, MCH, IOCH, input output control hub. This is your GMCH. No north bridge, no south bridge. Four new grouping: AGP4X GPA card, GMCH, very fast SDRAM. This is called the SDRAM. SM bus 82801B. It is a controller which is used for ATA IDE controller, LAN interface to USB controller. These are our ICH2 82801. This is called a controller for the fast controller. This is for the slow controller. SM bus, SIO, PCI, SDRAMs, and incredible are Intel processor. GMCH. What is GMCH? This is your GMCH. MCH. Motherboard control hub. Here, this is our modern motherboard. It have a two parts, GMCH and ICH2. GMCH will connect very fast and incredible fast devices, just like a processor and cache memory. And very fast devices are SDRAM, GPA card, TV tuner card, panel devices, SDRAM, standard motherboard. And other is ICH. This will connect AC audio port, USB controller, LAN interface. These are the fast devices. SM bus, PCI slots, and SIOH slow device. Back panel connector. These are the various back panel connectors. PCI slots, codec, CPU sockets, MCH, input output control hub, sub battery. In our computer we will see there is a clock which is running, and it will get a power supply from this battery. It is called a battery. To the hard disk slots, hard disk drive, DIMM, and floppy disk drive. This is your AGP card. And D815 plan. This is your codec, PCI slots, AGP slots, back panel connectors, CPU socket, MCH, motherboard control hub, hard disk drives, floppy disk drive, input output control hub, and the battery. This is your controller. This is your MCH controller. What will it do? It will control, it will communicate with three things: hard disk drive, your CPU socket, and AGP. Then we will just talk about ICH, IO, input output control. This will control back panel. This is controller, PCI controllers, and other controllers. This is your floppy disk drive. We have used various shortcuts in this. PCI stands for Peripheral Component Interconnect. ISA, Industrial Standard Associations. USB, Universal Serial Bus. Codec, Coder Decoder, Audio Media. AGP, Advanced Graphic Port. Hard disk drive, floppy disk drive, small computer system interface, central processing unit, printed circuit board for the PCB, IDE, integrated drive electronics. SIMM, single inline memory module. DIMM, dual inline memory module. MCH, memory control hub, input output control hub, and this is IO input output, LAN for the local area network, serial input output, parallel input output over the top. We have a various circuits, parallel port printer, video port, serial port, and this is a USB, Ethernet old, and now PS2 port for the keyboard and mouse. BIOS, these are the various BIOS, basic input output system, ROM, battery for CMOS, old keyboard port, LED display, power connector, flipper. AIR0386, we have a various components, various motherboard which is came into the existence, that is AIR0386, we mainly call as 386 CPU, 486 CPU, 8085 microcontroller. These are the generations of CPU we have just used. 80386, 486, 8085, 8086, then 2732, 64-bit, 124, 266, APROM. Erasable, programmable, read-only memory. Motorola CPU, keyboard controller 8041 is our microcontroller for the keyboard controller. Then it is extended to 8049 keyboard controller. 8054 is a chip, input output chip, WD, disk controller chip. WD is disk controller chip. 80282 is a ancient CPU. 80837 disk input output. 8254 programmable timer. These are the various circuit boards, microcontrollers, CPU, RAM, input port, output port, the very controller. Input 8085 family, this is only one. Thanks for watching our. अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छा लगे तो लाइक, सब्सक्राइब और शेयर जरूर करें. हमने इस वीडियो में ये कवर किया कि एक कंप्यूटर्स के कंपोनेंट्स क्या हैं, मदरबोर्ड क्या चीज़ है, मदरबोर्ड के ऊपर सभी कंपोनेंट्स किस तरह से अटैच होंगे आपके, कैसे काम करता है मदरबोर्ड आपका. वी हैव जस्ट गिव अ ब्रीफ अगेन द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. We have a three types of computer, very fast computers. Components are hard disk memory, that is cache memory, CPU are very fast, hard disk are fast, and slow computers. Slow components are keyboard, mouse, joystick, printer. We have incredible fast, slow, and slow types of computers. This is the structure, how they are connected. What is the role of bus and how it connect and communicate with other devices. This is the layout of bus, poor and good, grand motherboard, north bridge, south bridge, fast, slow, very slow and incredible fast devices which are connected to computer. USB, universal serial bus. This is the layout of motherboard. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग वीडियो. लाइक, सब्सक्राइब और शेयर भी करें अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आए तो. दोस्तों, अपने अगले वीडियो में मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि प्रैक्टिकल से रिलेटेड जो आपके मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन रहेंगे उसके रिगार्डिंग आपका एक वीडियो मैं तैयार करूंगा. जल्दी ले रहिए और आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में जितने हमारे फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर्स में मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन हमने अभी यूज़ किए हैं जो हमारे पास ऑनलाइन आए हैं कंप्यूटर ट्रेड से रिलेटेड, उसका सोल्यूशन आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में ज़रूर मिलेगा. लाइक, सब्सक्राइब और शेयर भी करें दोस्तों. थैंक यू.